Hi, I'm Ross McKitrick. I'm a professor of economics, and I'm the CBE Research Fellow in Sustainable Commerce. My research is in the area of environmental economics, so that's economic analysis and economic theory applied to the design of policies that affect how people interact with the environment, such as pollution and pollution control. And I also work on applying statistical methods in topics like climate and economic growth and air pollution policy. I'm finding we're tackling questions that really do matter to a lot of people in their day-to-day lives. So I've done work, for instance, on Ontario's energy policy, where we look at the pluses and minuses of introducing wind energy into the grid. Now, to look at that properly, I've had to use a lot of really technical tools in econometrics and work on some economic modeling of policy formation. But the point of it all in the end is to be able to give people some answers about what's a good policy and what's a bad policy. And oftentimes when you start a project, it's just not obvious what the answer is. And so you need to have some fairly detailed analysis along the way. And that's where the research process is really important, and we try to get it right. The work that I do will directly impact the policymaking process and give people who are in the position of knowing that they have to make some really important and potentially costly decisions more confidence that they're making the right decisions. What I will work on in the future will probably be driven by what I think is important to the public on issues of the environment and the economy. Good research should be driven by what's of interest and importance to the public that supports their universities. But also, I find it makes for better research and more interesting work to begin with what are the questions of importance to the public, and then what can the research process contribute to that.